There is a man you'll hear about most everywhere you go, and his haulings are in Texas, and his name is Diamond Joe, and he carries all of his money in a diamond-studded jar, and he never was much bothered by the process of law. I hired out Diamond Joe, boy. I did offer him my hand, and he give me a string of horses. So I could not stand, and I like to starve death always. He didn't mistreat me so, and I never saved a dollar and paid Diamond Joe. Was Corn Dodger, and his meat I could not chaw, and he drove me near distracted with waggin of his jaw and the telling of his stories. I mean to let you know that there never was a rounder that could lie like Diamond Joe. And I tried three times to quit him, boys, but he did argue so that I'm still punching cattle in the pay of Diamond Joe. And when I'm called up yonder and it comes my time to go, give my blankets to my buddies, give the fleece to Diamond Joe, give my blankets to my buddies, give the fleece to Diamond Joe.